Well, Stevie Wonder, by way of Stevie Ray Vaughan.
Time in the past. Oh.